Hey everybody, this is Screwnazer. Today I'm going to be opening up a Chaos Impact box. This is the second box opening that I have in this channel, and the third time I've opened Chaos Impact, and I am looking for some runes and stuff. So hey, you know what? I got this for like 20 something bucks because of store credit from TCG Player, so I might as well open it, right? So anyway, I'll go ahead and open it. I'm not gonna dilly-dally with this one, I'm just gonna show you guys what I get, and I'll read the cards that I haven't seen so far, and that's about it. Also, have this good old fortune cookie that I pulled, or this, let's see if I can actually zoom in to the point where you guys can see it. So, this is good luck. But anyway, alright, so let's get right back into this. Right, so, here we go. This is kind of being difficult. Alright. Okay. So, let's shuffle these bad boys into each other. Random pack. Pick this one. Then we'll just start going in chronological order. Alright. So. Foe and Transcendence. Okay, cool. First pack down. Wonder what this is gonna be in this. Okay, so let's see. Chimera Phantasms and Overburst. Okay, cool. Next pack. Neros and another Transcendence. Okay, I think I need to do this a little bit better. There we go. Second Transcendence already. That's kind of weird, but eh. I think I'm already getting burned out from this set. This set is pretty alright. It's not the best, but it's okay. Ooh, nice. This is cool. Alright, so this is a new one. Draco Berserker of the Tenny. I was actually gonna get this and buy it, but I'm glad I didn't. Ooh, and a Mandarin. Another one. Cool. And... yep. Oh. Whoops. Alright. Friend and Dream Mirror Oniromancy. Wonder if the evil tiles are actually gonna be doing anything pretty decent. I hope they are. What do you guys think? Oh, that's a new one. It's a bounty. Not bad. And then another Mandarin. Cool, so we've been getting more Marinta stuff from this box. And another Phantasms. Spiritual Entanglement. next up. Aroma Seraphie and Blessed Winds. Dang, that thing was kind of hard to open. Burial. And I think this is my third express. Cool. Okay. Next pack. Gorgon. And Gladiator Beast. Bonds alone. Cool. Nice. Alright, see. Ooh, Unchained Soul of Anguish. This is my second copy of this. Alright, sweet. And Jelly Cannon. Nice. Alright, cool. Next up, let's see what we can get. Whoo! Alright, sweet. I got mine. Got my Pyro Phoenix. Alright, so that's the two secrets, Pyro Phoenix and then Gladiator Base United. So got my copy. Maybe I'll get three secrets. Who knows? Was looking for the Marinta stuff, but eh. It's fine. Gismagiata. Unchained. Raikou. Mount Bleen. Alright, cool. Sea Angel. Oof. Alright, so Phantasmo's framed spiritual. And that's about it. Okay. Test Panther. And Raha. Gallant. Nice. And another Monster Espresso. Okay. Evil Eye. And, a Torix. Concrete, cool. And Nebula Dragon. Crystal Heart, fourth one. Beast Battle. Cool. change. Will we be able to pull some hips?
Maybe.
Let's see. Aroma Seraphy. And Gladiator Beast. Got two more. Last two pets. Can we pull something good? Let's end with a shiny Ultra. Nope. Hoplar Squadron. Okay. That's good. Last pack. Alright. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe. Good luck and come on. Let's get it. Peaceful Burial. Gladiator Beast. Okay. Alright, well, thank you guys for watching. Make sure you hit that likes button. Subscribe. I'm probably going to give away one of these cards if you guys comment and subscribe on the next one. Or on the video before. I'll be looking through that whole comment section. And you guys have until, like, Monday to do that. And then I'll give away one of these cards. Anyway, alright guys, peace out. And I'll see you guys on the next one.